knocks at night. And if they get shot, they offer snitch to the cops. Now tell me this ain't living foul. She just had a baby child, and she's back to selling crack vials on the app, cause she's addicted to the fast cash. Alone with that last before the cops beat up in her ass. But honey dip don't wanna listen, cause she's in a position that nobody gives a pot to piss in. Her life is stuck and filled with bad luck, so she fucks and fucks to earn another buck. She don't really care about pride, and she jumps into another while then committing suicide.
Hey yo, this goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. This goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. Hey yo, this goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. This goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling.
Times is getting hard on this bond, I swear to God. I even got caught trying to steal from the junkyard. A born terror, a rebel without a pause. I never had a good Christmas, so who was Santa Claus? I walked the streets at night with my head down. In this little town, you see clowns that wanna be down, so they get a Glock and lick shots to get props. And when shit rocks, all you can hear is the shells drop. An old man got shot in a parking lot in front of my building. I hang with his grandchildren, and for the nigga that pulled the trigger and tried to slide and hide, but he got knocked by the homicide. And this happens every day around my way, so I pray that I can live another day.
Hey yo, this goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. This goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. Hey yo, this goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling. This goes on and on, shot. Everybody's doing their own thing, from hooker in the drug sling.
Hey yo, get a load of this guy. You know the Mr. Hardy, the one who talks about gas, but ain't busting nobody. He speaks that yang yang, so he can just maintain. I blow him out the frame, and his mom's a get gang bang. But his rap is hot tech in the projects for his knuckle check, so he got mad respect. The niggas in hoodies packed up the load of gas, met up in the back so they could plan the attack. Wasn't hard to tell that these kids was no joke. They let the pistol smoke, and in nine was doping and coke. I seen it happen every day where I live. I know a few bums, drug dealers, most of them fugitives.
Hey yo, this goes on.